we have the very absorbing story of a girl who was forced into a game of terror in which the dice were loaded with...